A butcher whose countryside estate began running short of rabbits started selling squirrel, and the meat has proved so popular it sold out in 3 hours. Alvedon Estate Butchers in Suffolk is restricted to the numbers of rabbits it can shoot every month due to plummeting numbers and added the unusual delicacy to its menu in a bid to replace stocks. The free-range squirrel is white in texture and is said to have a similar taste to rabbit while being low in fat. James Holliday, forestry and conservation manager at the estate, said, "Rabbits are no longer breeding like rabbits.